Hi there. So my name is Jasmine Rivera. I'm the Southeastern Regional Director from the Action United. We're out here today because our organization believes that the voter ID bill needs to get repealed. This is disenfranchising voters, young people, senior citizens, people of color, low-income people. And the last thing this country needs is to keep voters away from the polls. We need to be encouraging everyone to participate in democracy so that we can be represented the way we should be.